Director of Health Services MI Dr. Amanwar today informed that 37 villages in 6 districts of the state have been able to achieve over 95% COVID vaccination coverage. Impressively, of the total, in 28 villages, beneficiaries 18 and above have received at least one dose of the vaccine, and 23 of these villages are in Southwest Garo Hills District. In East Khasi Hills, RR Colony achieved 100% coverage, and Kamrang Village achieved the same in the 45 and above age group. South Garo Hills and East Garo Hills managed 3 villages each in the 45 and above category. West Garo Hills managed 5, and Rebhoy's Umdot Murti was able to achieve 95% coverage. Dr. Amanwar also informed that the government has started aggressive awareness campaigns to tackle the spread of the virus in rural areas.
We have already activated the CCMTs. Now the village health and sanitation committees also, we have already activated these committees. At the same, IEC materials, IEC which we have gone in full strength here in the urban areas, especially Shillong, the same thing we are following. And the protocols and the advisories which we have advocated all along, now we have already activated our doctors in the PCCCs and the sub-centers with the ANMs there, that they go out to the people along with the frontline workers, that is Asha and Angarodi, to make the way to the people, especially in the village, how this can be prevented and how to protect themselves. That is what we are doing. And I think the same method which we are doing here in the urban areas, the same thing which we are going down to the rural areas also now.